So Kathleen, thank you so much for taking a chance on me and Dan. I know you hadn't heard our stories, but obviously you saw what we did on Game of Thrones in terms of our
Well,
story.
yeah, you know, thanks for coming in. Bob at Disney's a huge fan of yours. He doesn't normally greenlight movies before he's heard the premise, but you know, he's a big fan of Game of Thrones. So look, this is just very informal, cross the T's, dot the I's. Just really want to know what the stories you have for Star Wars are going to be.
First and foremost, Yoda. He's a funny little guy, funny little elf man, 900 years old, but we don't know really anything about his past, maybe the last 50 years. So I'm picturing Yoda. He's a young Jedi Knight.
Oh, that's good.
You know,
That's
he's a man
good.
of the
That's
people.
good.
He's in the Jedi Academy. He finds himself brutally raped, and
Fuck!
Brutally
Sorry.
raped.
David, I don't know how appropriate that's gonna be.
Okay. We don't need to do anything with Yoda.
Okay.
What else? Okay, Boba Fett. Boba Fett is a cool bounty hunter. We haven't seen him actually go hunting people down. Space Western.
Oh,
We
that's good.
love
That's good.
Django. We love what it did. So how about we got Boba Fett in this space Western, and he's going around different planets hunting for different bounties, but kind of maybe a third of the way into it is a bit of a turning point for Boba, where he finds himself horrifically raped.
No
And
fucking no way.
okay, Kathleen, I'm confused. I thought you wanted our take on storytelling.
You can't just go around raping people's favorite characters.
Horrifically. Well, we
Disgusting.
don't have 40 years of fandom to on our side to build support of these characters. We have to use the tools that we have, the tools that were very popular in season 5 of Game of Thrones.
Anything else?
Okay, so Anakin Skywalker, Darth Vader, the Boy King.
Well, we don't really have kings in Star Wars.
Well, for the sake of this, can we just refer to him as the Boy King? For the sake of this, Anakin, the Boy King. We know what happens to him from 8 years on, but in those very formative years between conception and eight, we don't really know what happens. So how about he's a young boy on Tatooine, and he somehow finds
Oh God, please don't
himself
say rape.
no at a whorehouse, and then he murders all of the whores with his crossbow, with Chewbacca's crossbow. We fucked it. We only added a few years, and we fucked it.